Here's a great question from Catherine Herndon. Hi, Sam. I have noticed a lot more people with split ends than run up and down the hair shaft. What's your best tip to care for and remove them? First tip for you is care. Let's talk about the Extreme Line from Redken Anti-Snap, a leave-in treatment, fortified with protein. Remember, the reason split ends are happening is because the hair is swelling. Once it swells, it starts to split. Now let's talk about, Catherine, how do you remove them? Real simple. This is something I learned in beauty school. That's right. Let's take a look at it. Take a horizontal section, and usually you find the split ends sitting on the top surface that you might want to get. Okay? Go through, and you're simply going to take a number three, and I'm going to take my middle finger and I'm going to push it down. So look how my fingers are. I'm going to slide it inside, and I'm just going to close my hand here. Now what's going to happen is you get all these little split ends popping up. So all you're going to do is do this. And as you do this, you just slide right down, and you're actually going in and taking care of all of those split ends. Because what happens when you fold, the split ends spit up at you. So as you slide down, your shear catches them, and you just keep sliding right down the hair shaft, and that's how I eliminate split ends. Most importantly, though, make sure you prescribe to that client if you see those split ends. Redken's from the treatment line, anti-snap, a leave-in treatment, protein fortified that they will absolutely love. Hope that helps you out, Catherine, and thanks for the question.